A man is under arrest for pretending to be a Catholic priest. Erwin Mina offered masses, heard confessions, and officiated weddings for years at two parishes in Los Angeles. He defrauded parishioners of $53,000 total, once even selling tickets for the papal visit to the United States last year, but pocketing the money himself and never arranging for the trip. The LA Archdiocese is offering prayers for victims of the scam.